We all knew the Pelicans were taking Zion Williamson number one overall in the NBA draft. With the third selection, the Knicks made the right move for a change, selecting Zion's teammate RJ Barrett. And when considering Adam Silver announced the pick at Barclays Center, the Knicks fans went absolutely crazy. And for good reason, the 19-year-old was a terrific all-around player and has no problem scoring. And oh yeah, he loves his first introduction to the New York crowd.